بعد كده set up a project with name Visual Basic Multimedia Sound 1 key so that you can insert a sound file to the tool Windows Media Player and play it using an input box on the form as flow. هنا بيبقى عندي حاجة اسمها insert a sound file to Windows Media Player control tool. هنا insert a sound file وشغلت البطن اللي هو البلاي بقى ده الشكل اللي عندي. بعد كده هكتب الكود بتاعه اللي هو public class dimension private sub int sub. دي الحاجات اللي احنا متعودين نكتبها في الكود, بس هنا هكتب له button one click by visual. بعد كده هكتب له enter a sound file name اسم بتاع الساوند اللي انا عايز اشغله معايا في البروجكت بتاعي. بعد كده هكتب له play. بعد ما الخطوة الاولانية كتبت play يبقى الخطوة التانية هكتب له stop else وبعدين button play and if end sub end class. Number 2 set a project with name visual basic multimedia sound 2 insert a sound file to into the control windows media player using the control combo box in slide on the form. يبقى الفرق ما بين دي ان انا هنا هعمل choose a sound file اللي قبلها ان انا بعمل insert sound file. يبقى كده عرفنا الكود الاولاني والكود التاني. بعد كده عندنا adding video file of tourist to electronic Arabic Atlas program. At the end of the topic student can write the program code to play or stop video file. Specify the path where video file are saved. Show the video file type inside the folder. هنا بيقول لي ان انا اعمل some video file name النيم بتاعي of countries tourist attractions saved in the video folder اللي هي مثلا هتاخذ مصر او تونس او السعودية. بعد كده add a command button to the interface of the program so that the value of the property name is a button play video and the value of the probability text in tourist attraction. Number 3 type the following code in the button play video click event handling 4. بعد كده هقول له button play video button to run tourist attractions video file for the countries as shown in the following code. هنا private sub button play video click sender as object as event reach handless button play video click if me button play video